Hello, hello, hello. This is Ash, and welcome to my latest model bus review video to come on my channel. Today, I'm going to be looking at the Creative Master Northcord Mercedes-Benz Citaro, of which this is a Mark II version, as it has the newer generation of lights at the front and the rear, and this is in the Oxford Bus Company stylish two-tone red livery with the blue sash towards the rear. Excuse the creaking of the wood as I was turning the box around. Reference number is UKBUS5019, and if we turn this around, here's your details on the back. This is based on a 2007 version of the Mercedes-Benz Citaro, and I believe this is a Euro 5 version of the actual bus. But if you want to pause this to read all that, you're most welcome to do so. Likewise, let's open up the box and let's have a look at the contents. Just going to place this sleeve safely to one side, as we don't need it anymore. Well, at least not for this video anyway. This is a limited edition of 0166. This is a particularly very low production number of this model, of only 1,000 examples distributed worldwide. I've actually done a little bit of shortcuts, as I have cut the tapes to make things easier of when removing the model bus from the case. I'm just going to quickly take this off camera. Right, just had to cut some of the video out there whilst removing the box, as I had to do an emergency repair on the near side wing mirror. And personally, this is what I dislike about the clip-on plinths, because if they are not tightly secured onto the plinth, if the clips are loose when opening the lid off the plinth, this can pose a risk of damage to the model. However, I've now super glued the mirror back onto the model bus, and that should stay nice and firm, as I've used Loctite super glue. But other than that, let's zoom in on this very nice model from Creative Master Northcord. As you can see, very stylish modern single decker bus, complete with the orange handrails inside. And these Creative Master Northcord models, as well as the Northcord Model Company model buses, do have some of the most superb detailed interiors on their model bus range. Anyways, I'm going to commence on with a 360 degree rotation, although thankfully there isn't any damage caused to this bus, as the wipers are still intact, and also the other mirror survived despite the model taking quite a hefty jolt when I removed the Perspex lid. This model does have an opening bonnet. Don't want to get my fingers under there. Just have to try that. It's a bit fiddly, but I will get it open. We'll just open that there. I'm just going to take the plinth for a moment, and I'll let you have a look inside the engine room. As you can see, very nice detailed engine and transmission inside there, and you get the glazed rear headlights, well, tail lights should I say, which includes the common light clusters that you'd see on most buses and trucks in the UK. Anyways, I'm going to commence on with this rotation, as I've kind of put it back in the wrong position, but who really cares? Anyways, very nice, superb detail, complete with the branding. Also, you've got semi-etched grills on this side here as well. I have to say, although technically this is my second Mercedes-Benz Citaro, this is actually the first Euro 5 version that I actually own, because the Bus Aaron one dates from around 2000, which is a Euro 2 version. Also, this one doesn't have the FOB shield either, as this one has an open driver's cab, as where most of the buses in London are actually all sealed in, as where the driver is separate to the passenger saloon. Anyways, I'm just gonna make some final adjustments, and I'm going to finish off this relatively short and sweet model bus review of the Creative Master Northcord Limited Mercedes-Benz Citaro in the Oxford Bus Company livery with a perfect 10 out of 10. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below, and thank you for watching. Have a good week, and bye for now.